I'm Tom, I'm the owner of the Boardroom Board Game Cafe in Hull. We're here and we've just played The Gorgon's Lock. Just had my first play of it. And I thought it was very good. Very straightforward, very simple to understand. Dungeon crawl, very, very good introductory level. It takes out a lot of the intricacies that you get with a lot of more complex dungeon crawls, but we just had really good fun.
What's the address of this place now? How long have you been here?
So this is 135 Newland Avenue in Hull. We've been here over 4 years now, four and a bit years.
And I've already partaken of the coffee, and it's excellent. What else have you got here? So we've got coffee,
tea, soft drinks, beer.
Opening hours,
we focus mainly on like afternoon to evening trade. So we open 2 o'clock during the week and 12 o'clock on the weekend. And we open until late on the night, usually 10 or 11 o'clock.
Cool. Well, I don't have one of these down my way, but I am up here a lot. I think Harry, we might have to drag your dad down here a few times and have some quality time getting into the games. Now, obviously the games that you've got here, are they the retro games or are there any for sale here? Do you sell?
We sell games, yes. So we have a very small curated section of games that we sell. And then we've got, I don't know, I counted recently, maybe 400 or 500 games to play on our shelves.
Fantastic. I think we're going to be relatively regular visitors here. Thank you very much indeed for your hospitality. Glad you loved what Dan and his team have put together. And obviously our Games Master Harry has done a sterling job tonight.
Did an excellent job.
Yeah. Thanks very much indeed, sir.
Thank you.
Brilliant.